blimey. 12 years ago, Sirius Black murdered 13 people with a single curse. Imagine it, a single curse.
Crunchshanks, no!
Get out of here! Can't you keep that monster under control? Now I'm gonna have to find Scabbers.
Calm down, Ron. You don't want to wake up Professor Lupin, our new defense against the dark arts teacher.
I'll help you find Scabbers. Come on.
I think Scabbers went that way. Come on, Harry. Scabbers went this way. Ugh, Scabbers! Come here, you little... Try casting your spell at it when it's open. That's the stuff, Harry. Look out! Look out! Try casting your spell at it when it's open. Look out! Cast Rependo at it! Come on, Harry. Give me a hand with this. Right. Let's go and find Scabbers.
Well, look who it is. Potty and the Weasel. I should have known this pathetic excuse for a rat had something to do with you.
Give him back, Malfoy.
Or what, Weasley?
Or I'll Richter Sempra! You asked for it, Malfoy. That was absolute dung boil.
No good enough, Potter.
My mum could do better than that. Must try harder, Goyle. Rub it. Keep out of the way.
Tough enough, Potter.
Couldn't hit the side of a barn, Weasley.
Keep out of the way. Side of your face now, aren't you, Malfoy?
Come on, Ron. Why is the train stopped?
There's something moving out there. Harry out of his carriage.
Ah. to move Harry away from that thing.
None of us is hiding Sirius Black under our cloaks.
Harry! Harry! Are you all right?
What?
Are you okay?
Yeah. What happened? Who screamed?
No one screamed.
But I heard screaming.
Here, eat it. It'll help.
What was that thing?
A Dementor. One of the Dementors of Azkaban.
Are you sure you're okay, Harry?
Fine.
Take this book, Harry. I'm sure it'll help.
It has a few pages missing, but I'm sure you'll be able to find them at Hogwarts.
At long last, the Hogwarts Express reached its destination, and soon Harry and his friends were safely in Gryffindor Tower. Knowing that Sirius Black was likely to be looking for him troubled Harry deeply, and Professor Dumbledore's announcement about Dementors patrolling the gates while Sirius Black was still at large only confirmed his fears. But finding himself back in the familiar dormitory, Harry felt he was home at last.
Harry, did you have a look at the Folio Brutae that Lupin gave you then?
No, not yet.
Come on, let's have a look at it then. Show it to me. Come on, show me the Folio Brutae. That's wicked. We're going to have to find the rest of those pages. That's so cool. Let's go show it to Hermione.
A Bertie bots every flavor bean.
Let's go and see Hermione. Nice one! Come on, let's go! Hermione?
Sorry, I'm really busy at the moment. I've got so much work to do. But you know you said you had lots of trouble with Draco on the train.
Yes.
Well, you could have made it so much easier for yourself with the Expelliarmus spell. The spell book's over there.
Thanks. I remember the Expelliarmus spell. Weren't you supposed to be going somewhere with Ron?
That Draco Malfoy really gets on my nerves.
A Bertie bots every flavor bean.
Let's go into the corridor to practice Expelliarmus. Okay then, you cast Rependo at me, and I'll try and use Expelliarmus. Come on, cast Rependo at me! I'm ready! Right, now it's my turn. I'll cast Rependo at you, and you use Expelliarmus to knock my spells away. Hang on, you haven't equipped Expelliarmus to your wand. That's it! Get ready then! 3, 2, 1! That was cool. Hey, I've got an idea. Let's go and see Fred and George. A Bertie bots every flavor bean. Let's go and see Fred and George.
What villains are these, the trespassers?
Come on, let's go.
Get back, you scurvy braggarts! So, you're on a quest, you say? Well, if you ever have need of noble heart and steely sinew, call upon Sir Cadogan.
Come on, Fred and George are on the sixth floor. Come on, Fred and George are on the sixth floor.
So, shouldn't you be snuggled up in your little beddy bed right now?
What's it to you?
Well, if you're gonna be like that, here's a little bedtime story to keep you busy.
Oh. Aim at the spellbook! Oh. It isn't working! That worked! Target the spellbook! Expelliarmus! This isn't working! And don't come back, you loony! Right, let's go and find Fred and George. Thanks for sorting out Peeves, by the way. You really know how to cast that Expelliarmus spell. Cast Rependo at it! Fred, George, what have you got to show us then?
Something really special. This way. Within this room is the entrance to a secret passage, beyond which you will find the Marauder's map, a magical parchment that shows you everything you will ever need to know about Hogwarts.
So there's an entrance to a secret passage in here?
Yes, indeed there is, young Harry. And we're sure that one of you will be able to find it.
Ron?
Hey, there's something odd about that wall over there.
Ron, we're standing right beside the passage. Just come here and look at the wall. Surely you can see it. Gentlemen, if you'd like to step inside.
The map's up there.
Yeah, and we're down here.
Those that dare to take the leap must also take care of their friends.
Locked. Wow. Why do I get the feeling that this isn't going to be easy?
Take it steady!
That switch. Harry, can you get to it?
Good! Watch it!
Wicked! Aha! The old Weasley touch does it again!
Friends must work together.
What's all this do then? I can't carry this on. This is too heavy. Can you help me with it? There must be a way to that mirror. That mirror. I need someone to help me with this. Okay, so let's put this down somewhere useful this time. Kid! Another puzzle? Oh, great. There's loads in here. This must do something. Get up there! All right then, I'll stay down here and keep watch. Make sure you don't fall off. Thanks for your concern, Ron. Whatever you do, don't mess up. No way I'm going to get back through there.
Know that help is always at hand for every true mischief maker.
owl treat.
So, boy, what is the password?
Hedwig! Here you go. I solemnly swear that I am up to no good. Surreptitiousness.
Oh, please, step through, young sir.
Thank you.
then. What's it like? It's brilliant.
Well, our job here is done. Feel free to come by anytime. We're sure to have something of interest.
And at a very reasonable price.
Hey, look, your rememberal's flashing. Do you want to have a look at your task list and see what it means? Hey, look, your rememberal's flashing. Thought so. We've done everything we needed to.
Harry and Ron got up bright and early in preparation for their first Defense Against the Dark Arts class. However, not everyone was quite as lively that morning.
Hermione! We've got Defense Against the Dark Arts class! Hurry up!
I'm on my way! Good! I don't think the fat lady's really fat. She's just big-boned.
Shouldn't we be going to Defense Against the Dark Arts? Yeah. We need to go. I'm getting worried about Scabbers. He's been acting so strangely since we came to Hogwarts. Oh, let's get going, shall we?
Professor Dumbledore has ordered us to stand guard on the grand staircase.
Thank you.
really should be going.
Hermione, Ron, Harry, would you come here, please? I would like you to go in there and bring back the Glacier spellbook.
Will you help me lift this?
It's ruddy, freezing! Thank goodness for that!
I'm just so cold. I'm sorry, I can't get across there.
Oh.
Do those things in the floor do anything? There's some kind of switch over there. Will that do anything? It's some sort of... There's some kind of switch over there. Will that do anything? That's done something, at least. Look! There's a switch over there! It's some sort of puzzle. Done something at least. That's done something at least. That's done something at least. That's done something at least. Oh.
That's done something at least. There's something just about here. Whoa! Well, that worked. Ron, what's it like in there?
Dark and painful.
Can you see anything?
Yes, and you see me.
Sure, I saw something moving in there. Go on, Hermione, you get in it.
I'll see if I can find the Glacier spellbook.
Thank you.
freezing cold! Ah!
Well done. Harry, Ron, Hermione, an excellent performance. 50 house points for Gryffindor. That is all for today. Class dismissed. Harry?
Can you show me how you made the Dementor back off?
I don't pretend to be an expert at fighting Dementors, Harry, but I'll try and help. But not right now. I have a lot to do, and I chose a very inconvenient time to fall ill. I will get a message to you when I'm feeling better.
Come on, Harry. It's potions next.